supporting this bill. I want to thank Senator Serena for bringing it forward. In upstate New York, it happens frequently that you can't find a judge in a particular county. And when that happens, you have justice delayed, and that defendant may be held while you go wait to find the judge in the county where that defendant was arrested. Normally, you have legal aid, which are always are available when necessary to come for a defendant. It's easier to get a legal aid attorney than it is to get a judge in a particular county. And when you can't get a judge, that's when the defendant suffers. As to the whole argument of legal services and funding more, that's apples, this is oranges, totally different issues. So thank you, Senator Serino. I support the bill.